Следующий вопрос у нас опять из зала. Девушка на последних рядах. Я вас вижу. Да, это вы.
Hi, Elon. I have a question. На русском или на английском?
Как хочешь.
You mentioned Interstellar, and I was interested what scientific cinematic myth you think is going to be true soon, like travel in time or Interstellar thing, what we see and what you think is going to be true soon.
Well, like I said, we really need to get the ability to travel within our solar system. We need to get that right, which we can do with current physics. So currently known physics, with simply advancing rocketry, we can make a fully and rapidly reusable rocket that can do orbital refilling, and this is capable of extending life throughout the solar system. To go to other solar systems, this is a very difficult problem, because the closest solar system is 4 light-years away, sort of Alpha Centauri, or Proxima Centauri. That is, like with known physics, the current most efficient way to do that would be antimatter drive, antimatter contained in a essentially magnetically confined antimatter, and you collapse matter against antimatter. That gives you the best possible mass fraction, and then you can get to maybe, 10 or 20% the speed of light. So that it takes you a long time to get through, even the nearest.
Можно будет выбраться за пределы Солнечной системы, но я думаю, что это очень важно. Когда у нас будет город на Марсе, и когда у нас это получится заселить, то тогда будет большое давление доказать эту технологию и дальше вылететь за пределы Солнечной системы.
Interplanetary travel in
order to, тогда можно будет разрабатывать функции межпланетных путешествий.
Giant leap, which is interstellar travel.
И дальше это будет большой прыжок вперед, это программа Interstellar.